All right, question number two, true or false? High horsepower cars make better drift cars.
Yes.
Why do you say that?
It's easier.
Is it because you can hide mistakes or
it
what?
It is literally a crutch.
Is it?
Yeah, it's like a handicap.
Why do some of the grassroots guys always say, like, you got to start with no horsepower before you have power?
Because they don't have money to build a high horsepower car.
Ah, damn. All right, okay.